I have been focused on the situation regarding my kids and the victimization that went on with that. And that's what I'm supposed to do. I spoke with somebody yesterday about the LGBTQ stuff that's involved in my case that I wrote in my Dozier. For those of you who don't know, I wrote a whole bunch of stuff in there. I specifically hit on LGBTQ marriage with regards to it being religious persecution, specifically the way the Constitution is written, both for the state of Michigan and in the United States. So we are a Christian-founded country. Our roots are Christian. The Native Americans that were here first, which is from the Wampago tribe, they're also from the tribe of Gad, which a lot of people don't know or understand. That's where us Dulles come from. Hey, yeah. Anyways, my point here is this. He agreed with me that calling LGBTQ marriage, marriage, is a religious persecution. And I wrote in my Dozier that it's supposed to be thrown out, period. And that's right. But I also laid out a compromise where they could have a union of a type, which would be called a partnership, so that we can create a bridge. Because a lot of people don't talk about at the end of the Bible where God actually scolds Jesus because he turned his back on the Jews. The lesson we should learn from that biblically is just because you don't agree with what somebody does with one little piece of what their life is about does not mean you should turn your back on them. You use that as a way to create a bridge or a compromise so that you guys can get along in better harmony. That doesn't mean you accept their behavior or that you condone it. It just means that you found a way to accept it while letting people know that you don't condone that type of behavior or that type of thinking. Well, not all of us think alike, and we're not all going to get along together all the time. However, we can have a standard that we set with how we deal with things. My purpose here is this. You've got a lot of people, including myself, and there's a lot of people from the LGBTQ community. They want their own type of partnership with regards to marriage. And I agree with that. They should have their own because, you know, they worked hard for that. So they feel that they should still have that, even though it's unconstitutional. So I recommended in my Dozier that we create what would be considered a partnership rather than a marriage. Because when you say the word marriage, you automatically cause religious persecution because that is of the Bible. So if you turn it into a partnership rather than it be a marriage, it's a compromise that I think everybody can agree to. Just food for thought. God bless America. Have a blessed day.